have the first guess.
Brian C.
That was so funny.